A normal, healthy head of hair has approximately 100,000 hairs growing. Normal hair follows a continuously repeating cycle of growth, shedding, resting, and regrowth. Since all of these three phases are happening at the same time, three strands of hair in the same area of your head might each be in a different growth phase. At any given time, 85 to 90% of your hair is in the first of these phases, actively growing. The remaining 10 to 15% is transitioning or resting in the other two phases. If a follicle is destroyed for any reason, no new hair will grow from it.
By far, the most common cause of hair loss is genetics. It occurs due to a hormone called dihydrotestosterone, commonly known as DHT. DHT causes a shortening of the lifespan in the hair follicles in these men. It chokes the hair follicle and eventually shuts down. Hair loss for women is generally more traumatic than it is for men. The psychological effects can be devastating. There are many different causes of hair loss among women. Most commonly, it's genetically determined and can be somewhat diffuse in character. Hair loss in women is also quite common during menopause. Some hair loss is caused by styling, such as chemical relaxers, perms, and tight braiding.